The game is broken. It's on a loading screen that I've never seen before.